Welcome to Cisco Static NAT configuration example. Here, we will configure Static NAT on a Cisco router. Before NAT configuration, Global Network will see our inside local address. We can see this by opening ICMP debug and pinging from one end to the other. Our inside local address is a private block address. And in real life, it is not possible to use these addresses on internet. So we need to NAT this IP with a global address that can be used on internet. When we open debug for ICMP packets with debug IP ICMP on each end, after pinging from router 0 to router 2, we will see the sources and destinations from the perspective of each end. Without any NAT configuration, outside world will see our inside local address 10.0.0.1, and this is not possible in real life because it is a private block IP address that cannot be used on internet. Now let's check our IP address configurations on each routers. Here, we are using routers as host devices. Our interface IP address is here, and as default gateway, next hop router's interface IP address is configured. On the second router, interface and default gateway addresses has configured. In the middle router, our IP address configurations are also okay. Before static NAT configuration, let's once more check ICMP reply addresses. When we send ping packet from router 0 to router 2, router 2 sends ping replies to 10.0.0.1 to our inside local address. This address is a private block IP address, so in real it cannot be used on internet. We need NAT, network address translation configuration here. We will do NAT configuration on router 1. On fast Ethernet 0/0 interface, we will set IP NAT inside command. With this command, we have configured the interface as the inside NAT interface. On fast Ethernet 0/1 interface, we will set IP NAT outside command. With this command, we have configured the interface as the outside NAT interface. Now, it is time to add the most critical command of this configuration. We will add IP NAT inside source static 10.0.0.1 212.10.10.10 command. Sorry, I forgot one keyword here. Yes, it is okay now. Now, let's do our ping test again and see that how outside world sees router 0. This part is as expected. Packets are coming from the destination network. But on router 2, as you can see, the destination has changed with a global IP address 212.10.10.10. Outside world sees router 0 with this IP address anymore. Our NAT configuration is working. Let's use inspect tool to check NAT table. There is one record here. Let's also ping from router 2 to router 0. New records are also here. We can also use some CLI commands to verify our NAT configuration. We can use show IP NAT statistics command to see NATI statistics. We can use show IP NAT translations command to see the NAT translations. Our NAT translation record is here. In this lesson, we have configured static NAT configuration on a Cisco router. We have verified our network address translation configuration with debug commands, inspect tool, and show commands. In the following videos, we will also learn how to configure dynamic NAT and PAT, port address translation on Cisco routers. Till that time, good luck.